Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all. Look at this. Look at this. $10 hat.
$10 hat.
Hey, y'all. Look at this belt buckle. Extra.
Thank you.
smells. All that rain. You look like a cowboy. You a cowboy? I like cowboys.
Stop! Stop! Get out of here. Give me the money. You got nothing here.
Oh, your compact, please.
How do you organize your money? I don't understand. You're supposed to put the 20s first, then you put the 10s, then you put the 5s. Where the fuck you been?
His bus was late.
You got another beauty here.
Casa, espérame en casa, vete para casa ahora.
Pero me prometes que puede terminar, por favor, padre.
25 years, I'm picking these bums up. They're all the same. Go to the bus stop to pick him up. He's in a gym.
I'm getting
up.
Listen to me, I get annoyed. Stop being jokes about cholesterol. I am telling you, I am furious. This man is 2 days late.
Relax. You worry so much. Give me a kiss. Don't worry.
Get away from me, Wesley.
Oh, there he is.
Wesley Preston. Women, come and get me. I'm so pretty. And Lou, why?
Why's God so good to me and so awful to you?
I don't know. Thank you.
You're an ugly person. You're beautiful.
Hey, no smoking around my fighter.
Got you in the same?
Can we go to this fight? Can we have... Are we gonna have this fight? Let's go, please.
Get back to your corner. Hey, Lou. Come on, get your fighter. Can't you control him? Come on, save it for the fight.
Okay, get some instructions. Let's go. Hey, John. Come on, Lou, let's get your guy out here. Hey, does he want to fight tonight?
Yeah, I can. John, come on. Come on, John, please.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Remember what I told you guys in the dressing room, okay? I want a good, clean fight. Let's touch gloves. Let's get with it, John, with the program. Touch gloves. Hey, you got your hands full tonight. You know that move?
Thank you.
Look at it. When I tell you to break, Roscoe, I want you to break clean. You understand? Hey,
what are you doing?
Fuck you. Hey, next time you do that, this fight's over. You understand?
Walker.
Johnny Walker.
Great name.
Hey, John! Come on, John! Boom, boom! That's right, John!
Sit
come
down,
on,
sit down!
Come on, John!
Boom, down!
Boom, boom! Bang, bang! Ow!
Oh, sit down, hey, sit down, man!
Hold it! Break it, break it! When I tell you to break, I want you to break it!
Will you sit down? The fight's in the ring, man! Sit down!
Get your hands up! Break, boom!
All right!
Break, boom!
You say something?
Come on, let's work
Roscoe,
out. Come on.
Roscoe, you got a guy that's somewhat finished.
Okay, Johnny, this is the last time I'm going to warn you. Any more crap out of you and you ain't getting paid. And that goes for you too, Lou.
He's just going through the motion. Just go out there and do the basic, simple fundamentals. It'll be very simple.
All right, spin it out. Go ahead.
Keep that jab because things will be fine. All right, go get him.
Stay away from his right hand. You're looking at the son of a bitch right up. Come on.
He's time, Roscoe. Let's go. Finish it up.
Where you going?
What are you looking at? Hey, man, you got my money?
Your money. There's your money.
Lou, congratulations. Boom, boom. You got a guy here, I'll tell you. I love the way you fight, John. I never saw anybody fight like that. Am I right, huh? Call ahead. Get the table. I'm Wesley Pendergrass. I like you. You get dressed, okay? Take you for something to eat. Keep it. I gotta tell you something up front. I know a lot of people. I know everybody in this fucking town. Nothing goes down, I don't find out about it. That's important, keep informed. I got this gig, I do it on the side. Mo owns a couple of strip joints. I go in, I bullshit a little. I do an act on stage. It sucks, but it's better than working. And it keeps my P.O. off my ass. I can sing a little. I'm a pretty good dancer. And I have fun fucking up the songs.
Hey, Wesley!
Huh?
On me? You gonna pull a knife on me?
What? What? I ain't no punk!
Well, what were you gonna do with that, huh?
I don't know. Hit me for
where you
Wesley?
Been? Hey, how you doing?
What are you kicking the shit out of him for? You want to kick the shit out of him, you do it somewhere where you don't hold up traffic.
Hey, man, nobody's gonna kick the shit out of me.
Hey, Scrope, move that hunk of shit over to the curb and shut up. Shut up.
Scrope?
Now, shut up. Wesley, I heard you pulled a nickel. How come you're back on the brick so soon?
Scrope? What is that, French?
Ray, I ain't gonna tell you again. Move it out.
Get out of the street. Let's go.
He with you?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna tell you again. Get out of the street.
Hey, man. Don't punch me without a stick.
It's okay. I'll handle it. Looks like somebody kicked the shit out of you.
Johnny's a fighter, Lieutenant. He fought tonight. Knocked out some spear chucker at the arena.
Stay out of trouble, boys.
Nightmare.
Oh,
yeah, well, we gotta be cool. Some jerk off iced someone doing a job the other night. I mean, I don't mind getting fucking pissed and bugging him, but I ain't going to jail for no murder, huh?
ahead. Come on, come on. Give me the tap shoes.
What, these?
Yes. Where's the tie?
I don't know. You have three of them.
You know something? What are you, high? Huh?
Hey.
Fuck. She moves everything. What the fuck am I supposed to do here?
These people.
Thank you very much,
ladies and germs.
I just flew in from the coast.
My arms are exhausted.
This is my band, otherwise known as Bernie Beamer and the Buster Hymans. All right, let's do Fine and Dandy.
I'm lying.
Take it away.
Gee, it's all.
Fine and dandy, when you're handy, when I'm with you. When you're near, I see the sunshine. When you're gone, I don't know what's happening. Hey, it's great to be fine and dandy. When you're handy, you're with me too. And when you're handy, I'm fine and dandy. So what am I gonna do without you?
I said we're closed.
Oh, come on. Please.
Hey. Oh! I said we're closed.
Bitch.
The lady says she's closed, boys.
We were just having some fun.
Where'd you come from?
Don't worry.
Guy, I have no sense of humor.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, how about a cup of coffee?
They said we're closed.
Okie doke.
Thank you.
That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. Drop it. That's it. Yo, my man.
Yo. I forgot what color I am.
You forgot what color you are?
What color am I?
You're black. I'm red. You gotta be black.
Are you sure?
I'm not the one who's confused. I know my color.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. Hey, Johnny boy, where you been lately?
Oh, man, I've been around.
How you feeling?
I feel like working out.
Locker room's down on the left.
Hey, man, that's what I need. White fighter. Make a lot of money with a white fighter. Get rich. Just can't make no money with a black fighter. Jesus. What color did you say I was?
White.
Left hand, left hand. Don't worry.
See you,
Mom. How's my boy doing?
He's doing great. He's working excellent. Undefeated, huh? 15-0. 11 knockouts. Moving him up, but we can't get him any decent work.
This is a fighter I was talking about.
We want to see him move around a bit.
Can he go a couple of more rounds? Hey, Lou?
Can the guy get caught in a couple of rounds, huh?
Lou! You up to it?
I'll give him some more.
To protect himself at all times.
Nah, this is work, huh? We ain't getting paid for this.
Hey, asshole! You don't pull that kind of shit on my fighter. You pull that kind of shit, you go back to where you came from. Hey, get out of here!
Hey, fat man, nobody tells me where to go back to.
Get out! Fuck you! Fuck you, Walker! Get out of here!
Thank you.
Where'd you come from?
Over there.
Thanks for the other night.
Man, soda.
We're even.
Hey, is all this yours?
Yeah. My grandfather left it to me. Business is kind of bad. Carousel doesn't work. Ponies get sick. I get by.
Looks old.
Everything gets old. I never thought of doing anything else. He never minded, though. He came here every day. Even when I was real small, he used to let me wear his coin changer. I'd be giving people the wrong change, and he'd tell me how many times to press the button to give the right change. Sometimes, you know, if people didn't have enough money, he'd just let them ride for free. He just loved to see all the kids laughing and having a good time on the horses. At night, he'd be so tired. And then it'd be my turn. I couldn't wait for it to be my turn. I remember one night, he was standing there in the rain, watching me go round and round. You're not talking too much. Something wrong?
No.
Be very quiet.
ladies and gentlemen, we have the decision. Judge Tommy Lang scored 77 out of 76. Vanetti! Judge Felix Ottinger has it. 77-75, Walker. And Judge Lewis Morello scores it. 76-76. This bout is a draw.
Hometown decision. Hometown thing. Got to put him away. You didn't put him away because you ran out of gas.
Hey, man, I won.
What do you have to drink for? You're killing yourself.
Hey, Lou, shut the fuck up, man.
Okay. Don't get mad, huh? Don't get mad. You won. But if you were in better shape, you would have knocked that piece of shit right out.
Stop the goddamn car, man.
You're in the middle of the bridge.
Stop the goddamn car.
Where are you going, fucker? Where the fuck are you going? Get back here.
Hey, John, get back in the car.
Come on. Jay! God, man. Come on, I always see you together. What's the matter with you guys?
I'm starting to get suspicious of this relationship.
Uh-huh. You're suspicious of it? Wesley, you don't know shit from Shinola.
Don't you worry.
I'm telling
what he's going to do. Bang, bang. You know how he is. Believe me. Take my word for it. You know where your money goes.
Would Dr. Marshall please pick up the courtesy phone in reception?
Hey. What's up?
I'm down at the hotel.
There's a fucking convention going on here.
place is crawling with doctors. You should check it out. Listen, you gotta be careful, huh?
Then be careful.
Housekeeping. Hello.
Macintosh. I prefer Granny Smith's myself, but they didn't have any.
Hey, what's the Granny Smith's?
That's a green apple, John.
Give me that fever, baby.
Oh, winky, dinky, baby. Yeah, winky, my dinky, baby. Yeah. You like that?
Yeah. That's called the turtle, baby. Yeah. Where's your partner?
Wesley? Hey, I don't
know.
Hi.
Oh, sorry. And fixing the bed.
Oh, it's okay. I just want to take a nap. That's for you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I gotta run, John. Hey, John. You gotta know your apples, John.
Did he ask you anything about me?
He said something about apples.
What do you mean? Apples?
Hey, man, I don't know.
Guy gives me the creeps. I mean, I know that he knew I was in there. I mean, prick, you know, he's got a heart off for me. He wants his pound of flesh. What are you doing? Don't look back, giving an energy. Hey, John, you know, this whole place used to be covered by big fucking dinosaurs that were all over the place. They all disappeared, thousands of them. You know where they went? As time went by, they started to shrink. They got smaller, smaller, and they started to grow wings. And they flew away, and now nobody knows where they are. That's a true story.
Here. Did you do anything in town? There's some nice pieces here.
Raymond took a ride outside some bullshit town on the mainland.
Where have you been? I wouldn't go back there for a while.
Give me a place. Can you imagine having a house? Just a house, like... As far as the eye can see.
Hey, Ruby.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey, Ruby, this is my friend Wesley. Hey, Wesley, this is my friend Ruby.
Hey, Ruby, how are you? I heard about you. I like Ruby.
Listen, I got a lot of work to do. I'll see you later.
Okay.
Hey, Ruby.
I thought you two were friends.
Hell, man. What do you think? It's pretty, huh?
Hey. I'll tell you something about women. I know them. I've studied them. You can't trust any of them. Women, not too many guys know this, are much
are stronger than guys. That's why I keep a distance. I keep a perspective. I use them, but I don't get involved with them.
I'll tell you something, Wesley. You know, I ain't never talked too much to girls. You know, I've been with, you know, a lot of them. You know, all kinds, man. I've been with old ones. Been with crazy ones, fat ones, ugly ones. But I ain't never been with a real nice good one.
Good. That's hard to find.
I don't even know what the fuck you're supposed to say to one. That Ruby, she's a good one. She's so pretty. Man, I just like to be able to look at her and just I could just look at her and just hold her, and I like her to just touch me. Just, you know, just touch me and have her like me, you know?
You know what Aristotle said? He said that in the beginning of the world, everybody, men, women, one creature, and that they were so powerful that way that the gods had to tear them apart, that ever since then, men, women, whatever it happens to be, roam the earth in search of their other half. Huh? That's a good one. It's true. I'll see you later.
Again. Oh, gosh. He's on a roll. All right. Very good, man.
Hello. Anybody home? Howdy, the sports fans.
Hey, man.
Chatting off the pot. Hey. Remember Phil?
Phyllis,
from Philadelphia.
How are you doing?
Melanie?
Melanie. Pretty girls,
hello.
Like?
Melanie, turn around and show our baby off.
Oh. Johnny, meet the girls. It's girls. John.
Hi, Johnny Cowboy.
Oof, John. Do not play Ray Tiddlywinks, because he cheats.
Hey, man, I don't cheat. When did I ever cheat?
You know, Ray, you got terrible hygiene.
I got terrible hygiene.
You motherfucker, you got terrible hygiene, hey, Ray. I hate to remind you, but most people change their underwear. They brush their teeth at least once a day.
Oh, yeah?
Wipe their ass. Take a shower, bath, whichever you prefer. Hey, girls, you want something to drink?
Oh, my gosh, yes.
Come here. I know what you want.
Liven up the place.
Do more rock.
Thank you.
How do you feel?
I think you ought to go see a doctor.
I don't like what I saw tonight.
I got a good doctor. He's an acquaintance. Best in town. He owes me a favor.
Hey, man, I ain't gonna go see no doctor.
Listen, let me tell you this. Every night is not your night. Some nights you just don't have it. Everything you do is wrong. I remember a time I fought a guy, Jim Donahue. Train hard, live right, no sex, hitting the road. I still end up losing the fight. So that's how it happens sometimes.
Come on. Come on.
Can I walk with you a little bit?
What'd you do to yourself?
I didn't do too good.
Jesus, I can't even look at you. You gotta take care of yourself, Johnny. Come here, let me look at you.
Oh.
I like your face.
Look left, please. Look right now. Bring your chin up, please. Look left. Left. Look to the right now, please. Right. You see a little blurry, no?
Yeah.
Okay, you can get dressed now.
You all right?
Wesley, you know there's nothing I would not do for you, man. Huh? I know you for a long time. I don't know what's going on. I don't want to know what's going on, Wesley. If this guy was a younger fighter, which he is not, at the beginning of his career, I would tell him to go find another type of work. I see this all the time. He should have started fighting years ago. If he's your friend, take him over to the hospital to see a neurologist, run some tests, because in my professional opinion, he has a fracture of the temporal bone, okay? Now, the temporal bone is either going to unite or it's going to explode. Could be one punch, two punches, but the next time somebody hits this guy in the head, he could drop dead.
Well, Doc says you should be fine.
Good luck, Johnny.
Thanks, man.
Thanks.
Did the doctor say anything?
You hungry?
Hey, wait a minute. Did the doctor say anything is wrong with me?
He says you shouldn't get hit in the head so much.
I got an idea. I got something for us. Something I want to show you.
Concentrate. I'm going to show you something. Right down here. You see that guy there?
Which one?
The little one with the attaché case.
Yeah?
He's got stones in that bag worth maybe $1 million. He deals diamonds. We grab those, we make ourselves a pretty good score, but we gotta hit him at the end of the week on Friday. And he's got all the volume.
So what's wrong?
You see the two guys on each side?
Those are the bodyguards. That's the problem. If they get incommodations, won't hand it over, we might have to get physical. Left hook action, straighten him right out. That's why I need you. You won't even have to whack them that hard. Just a little bit.
They're Jewish, you know? I mean, you know how they are. They don't like to get hit, you know? They just like to
be quiet. Don't
money,
be anti-Semitic, please, okay?
Hey,
you understand?
I'll tell you something, though. They may look funny, but a lot of those Sheenies carry guns.
We just have to wait for the right time. I grab it. I run. How fast can you run?
Hey, listen, man, I can't run too fast.
I don't think so. Well, don't worry about that. You just trust me, okay? I'm asking you for a favor. It doesn't take much. It's just bang, that's all.
What's Jewish?
Are you kidding?
You don't know what Jewish is, man? What's Jewish?
Jewish? That's Jewish? This whole neighborhood is Jewish. Look, I'll explain it to you later. That's not the point. I don't care. You just hit the guy, I grab it, I run.
You want me to hit the Jewish?
Yes.
Hey, man. I'll do anything for you, Wesley.
You make me crazy sometimes, you know that? Come on, let's get it.
You think I'm any different from you? Or anybody? I want the better things in life. I want a Rolls Royce convertible, 50 silk suits, 100 pairs of custom-made shoes, handmade Chinese silk shirts the colors of the rainbow. See, John, I'm originally from Savannah. That's Georgia. That's where I was dropped off, so they tell me. I don't really know, because when you're a kid, they tell you so much shit, you don't know what's real or not. He said I was blue when they found me, and I was real small. I was found in a mailbox sometime after midnight during the winter. Who's calling you?
I don't know, man. Must be a wrong number, huh?
Must be. But I've tried to better myself over the years. Well, there have been obstacles and minor disappointments, but I very sincerely feel that my time is near. I don't even want to get even. That's bullshit. I say forget the past, live in this moment. And I know something's out there calling my name, Wesley. Wesley, Wesley. It's all timing. It's the process of elimination, it's self-preservation. It all boils down to one thing, take care of yourself. Because if you don't, you're just gonna die and be nobody. And what's my point? All I need is one big score.
Thank you.
Hey, Red.
Great.
About a Coke?
Sure. Hey. Sheila's watching the place for me. You feel like taking a ride? Come on.
suspicious?
That's me and my dad. That's taken outside a place we used to go to breakfast.
That's nice.
Yeah. Yeah, I really miss him.
Where is he?
He died when I was really young. My grandpa raised me.
How'd he die?
He was out riding on his horse one day, trying to cross the train tracks that ran through our property. The train was coming, the horse spooked. He was thrown, and the train ran him over. Some batty old neighbor lady said he just sat there on the tracks, let the train hit him. He didn't even try to get up.
Well, maybe he didn't want to get up. Hey, man, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings.
You didn't hurt my feelings.
Oh, goddamn. I ain't seen one of these for a long time. Man. I remember when I was a boy, I used to always ask my old granny for a nickel so I could ride on one of these. Every time we used to go to the big store, can I sit on it?
Yeah, sure.
Every time we used to go to the big store, I used to ask her for some nickels and she'd give me a whole bunch of nickels to ride on the horses and get me candy. I really like that. I spent a lot of time with my old granny. Because my mother, she was fucking nuts. And my old man, he just drank himself to death. And then my old granny died. They sent me to this place where there were all these boys like me. I didn't like them, man. I didn't like none of them. I always used to try to run back home. I just didn't know how to get there.
Everything. I've been working hard for a long time. I promised my pop I'd take care of this place. I don't want to let him down.
I understand.
I love the horses. They make me happy, Johnny.
Hey, I want to help you. You want me to help you? Hey, I can help you.
You will.
Yeah, I will. I want to help you.
Will you just hold me? So I think she likes you. Don't ask me why. I think you're a creep. I'm just kidding. You're just a little weird, that's all. That's all right. Everybody's weird. Who wants to be normal anyway?
Hey, Lou. What are you doing here?
I don't know what I'm doing here. I've been looking for you every place. Where you been? All right, listen. I got you a 10-rounder. It's a last-minute thing. Franzetti, the kid from Philly to rob you. I pulled out of the fight with Cotton. It's a very good purse. I mean, the money is there. If you want me to, Johnny, I can line it up for you.
Cotton?
With Cotton.
Money good?
Money is very good.
I'll take it.
That's why they picked Franzetti. These guys feel they want to give him some work. To him, you just... You know what I mean. Johnny, listen, I gotta be honest with you. I gotta be fair. I think you need somebody who's sharper than me. I've asked Bill to help us out and give us a hand. I think probably show Bill around the ring.
Hey, Bill, how you doing, man?
Hey, Doug, how you doing?
All right.
My man.
Well, hey, let's go to work.
Me and you. We're gonna do it.
Buddy, hey, buddy, hand. Come on, baby. Come on, go down. Buddy. Pick her up. Your left hand up, you can hit with the right hand, too. All right, come on, jab. Come on. Three punches, quick.
So hard. He doesn't know the difference between a left hook and road work.
Mm-hmm.
We got a problem. Friday's a Jew holiday, I forgot. They're having a short week. We gotta do this, you know, thing about us on Thursday.
Before they close up.
He was a man. I came up fighting on Thursday.
What are you talking about? It's all planned. Oh, don't do this to me. I need you. I mean, be there, John. Be there for me. I need you.
Man, I came.
You can't? Hey! Let me tell you what you can't do, Johnny Walker. You can't fight. No more. That's what the doctor told me. He said, there's something wrong with you. Inside your head. He said, the next time you get hit in the head, you could die. That's what the doctor said. Hey, John, we're in this together, you know. I don't want to see nothing happen to you. I care about you. I'm counting on you.
Hey, Bill, thanks, man. You know, I sure wish I would have run into you a long time ago. Maybe things could have worked out. You could have made me good, man. Hey, Bill. Bill. Hey, Bill, man, you think I could have been good?
Fellas, you received your instructions in the dressing room. Johnny, you have any questions at this time?
No.
How about you, Sonny?
No.
Okay, shake hands now. Come out fighting at the bell. Take your corner. All right, seconds out.
Show up.
He didn't.
No.
Fuck! We're gonna be late.
Look, maybe we should call it off.
Huh? It's all set up. I'm not calling it off. Did you get the other car?
Yeah.
We'll do it without him.
Okay, man. Whatever you say.
Get ready. Knock this guy out. He ain't got no heart. He's got dog in him. He's about to quit now. You hear me? Huh? All right, let's do it. Suck it up. All right, Johnny?
Thank you.
Walker is very red right now.
Would you like anything else?
You got a washroom?
Yeah, it's in the back.
Walker Buzrock, in Romance, Arkansas, and Unrack, is fighting against the number one super middleweight contender of the world, just see that as possible.
Minutes, then pull up out front.
Hey, Wesley, you sure you want to do this?
2 minutes.
Sidestep some hits with a right hand face, then knocks Walker backwards. He's smiling almost. He's almost smiling at the crowd as if to say, you can't hurt me. That it's real, okay? Get on the floor. Don't fool with me. Stop. Put it in the case. Just put it in the... I'm not fooling with you. You understand? Just put it in the bag, all right? What do you think I'm doing here? Come on, put it in the bag. Come on! Hurry up!
Please, please.
You fuck with me, I'll kill you.
Nobody calls the police.
I'm coming back.
Son of a bitch.
That's our party after the dump. Come on.
Hi, Slate, you better cool this guy out.
All right, okay. Good look here, man. What are you trying to do, blow the thing?
You're doing that, Stephanie. Stephanie with your jab and bust his damn nose. Here's some water. You know what I'm talking about? Just don't worry about water. No water in the desert, baby. Come on. Give him a little water, Zeke. A little water, Zeke.
He's crazy. He won't go there. I hit him and he don't go there.
Keep working. The knockout will come. All right? Just keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you.
Come on, John. Come on, baby. Breathe. Get up. Ah!
Her to just touch me, you know, just touch me and have her like me, you know.
Thank you.